Monday the 9th of October, 6:21 a.m. En route, in convoy, down to the Bear Grylls Survival Race. The organisers of the event gave me 200 tickets 2 weeks ago to sell in order to put towards my Great British Row. I've managed to sell 95 tickets, so I'll be setting the runners off at 10:30 this morning. They're called the Atlantic Wave. Once they're on the course, I'm going to row 30k on my Concept 2 and raise money for my campaign and also the RNLI. Every event that I'm doing, I'm looking slightly more professional. I haven't got my whiteboards today, I've got my own banner. Most important part, text LTFA 47 £5 70070. I've just had two arrivals from the 7 indoor rowing team.
I want to see welcome everyone.
So I've got a raise, £110,000 to row around Britain and then row across the Atlantic. So believe me, every penny counts. Love it, guys. We are 10k down, and I just said 10k PB. A lot to do with atmosphere, adrenaline, having these guys here, just incredible. But now I've got to do another 20k.
So guys, what's your technique for 30k rowing?
Normally about 24 to 26 strokes. Try and cruise the first 2-3k, steady pace, and then last 2k, pick up pace.
And what's your technique for 30k row?
Just grip and rip. There's no technique for me.
We are halfway, 15k done, and my knees are starting to hurt. What was the toughest bit for you?
With her scout.
When I got
to a certain point, I thought I could
break the 2 hour mark.
So that's something we're very much looking forward to.
Maintaining that focus.
Glad it's over. Enjoy your rest. How are you feeling?
Feeling okay.
Yeah? Best bit or worst bit?
Especially at the end when you finish. But it was all okay, it was all good.
Just on your warm down now.
Yeah, keep Laura company.
15k race. She's been rowing since 10:30 this morning. It is now almost 1. She's a rower in training. She's going to row 1,500 miles around Great Britain and then 3,000 miles across the Atlantic Ocean. 100 metres! Come on, Laura! Come on!
Almost there, come on Laura. Last bit.
And the grizzly. War face time.
We've got 1 minute left.
Kilometre challenge. Here on the rowing machine, right beside the starting line. She did it! She did it!
Woo!
Everybody, big round of applause! Wow.
I'm roping these guys into a finish line medal. Come on in, boys. I've just come up with a genius idea of how to raise £110,000 for my two rowing challenges. Claire and I are going to steal the cash machine van, and it doesn't matter if I get arrested because I'll go to prison for 18 months and I'll be back just in time to start rowing and I can row in prison. Claire, grab the balaclava and the keys.